In this reel, I'm going to show you how to take this dirty, flat, and snapback cap and turn it into this. First, you're going to need a tub, dish soap, and a toothbrush. You're going to soak the hat in the dish soap water solution. Then you're going to take your toothbrush and start cleaning all over the cap, being careful on the embroidery parts. You want to make sure to do the inside sweatband real well and continue cleaning the inside and the outside of the cap.